coming in for jump number one. He's going to go. Backside 1260. Round back clean. Now coming in, switch. Switch backside 1620. Are you kidding me? Now into the last jump. Oh, looks like something went wrong for Mark. As he goes for the frontside 360. Shada, Shada, Luca Chocolata. So Mcmorris, representing Dirk's home world, he's rocking in 9.77. Oh, man. What a range that Jake put out to the world before his untimely passing a couple of years ago. Love you, Jake. Thank you for everything. So unfortunately, Mcmorris will not be making a dent on that podium. I mean, to be perfectly honest, it's incredible that he's even performing in the finals. Mark was basically landed from Alaska about, I don't know, how many hours ago. He's not slept since he came to Switzerland, and he's still qualified for the finals. So, incredible riding for Mark, nonetheless. Ah.